Kara, whispered Hal.
Hal?
Said Kara, equally disorientated. They both fell to the ground, landing heavily on the shingle of the driveway. Hal was on all fours, dry heaving, clearly needing to throw up, but not being able to produce anything. Kara, meanwhile, rolled onto her back, fighting the involuntary hyperventilation that her lungs were trying to engage in, feeling like she'd been hit by a truck full of smaller baby trucks.